Hello, good day and welcome back to my channel. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back and thank you for joining again. And if you are new to this channel, welcome to my channel. On this channel, I make videos on how to make money online from crypto and other ways of making money online. So today I'm going to be doing a live transaction on how to trade. I already made an introduction video on this concerning this Now to Trade website last year, December, which was also last month, where I just briefly talked about the opportunity on this website. And so, but today I'm just going to, if you have not seen that video, you can scroll down and check. It's in one of my previous videos. So, but I want to be doing a live transaction today. Clicking on wallets. This is wallets, and under this wallet, there are different cryptos: Bitcoin, Dogecoin, Litecoin, Ethereum, and Ripple. But they only allow three cryptos now: Bitcoin, Dogecoin. Initially, it was just Bitcoin alone, but this month they added Dogecoin and Litecoin. So, but as we can see right here, deposit and withdraw. So you can only deposit and withdraw through Bitcoin. But Dogecoin, you can deposit with Dogecoin. But if you want to withdraw, if you deposit with Dogecoin, you have to change it to Bitcoin before you can do any transaction whatsoever. And also, Litecoin is the same thing as Dogecoin. But this, for the purpose of this video, I'm going to be depositing using Dogecoin because the transaction fee is minimal, is cheaper compared to compared to Bitcoin. Litecoin also is the same thing as Dogecoin. Transaction fee is minimal. So I have my Dogecoin on Binance and I'm going to be sending. I have 301 Dogecoin, but I'm going to be charged 5 Dogecoin network fee on Binance. So at the end of the day, I'm going to have like 297 or 296 Dogecoin cents, equivalent to like $42 or thereabouts. So I'm going to be heading over to, if I want to deposit now using Dogecoin, I will just click on this deposit. I've already done that and copy my wallet. But if you are new, if you are just doing trying this for the first time, once you click on deposits, you'll be told to create your Dogecoin wallet, which is just clicking on one button and then you are good to go. So now I'm going to head over to Binance and send my Dogecoin into my Now to Trade wallet here. Okay, right now I've successfully done that. I transferred 301 Dogecoin and here I was charged 5 Doge. And so that's the history. So I'm going to go back to my Now to Trade and then reload the page and see whether my coin has dropped. So guys, I successfully deposited 301 Dogecoin into my Now to Trade Doge wallet account. The money, I would like us to know that it takes a while. This arbitrage, this website, you have to be patient. Even with depositing and withdrawing, it takes a while before you moving your coin from one wallet to another. It takes a while to enter. Though I received a message from Binance that the money, the Dogecoin, has been transferred successfully, but it says I'm yet to receive it in here. But so I'm going to, and that took like 20 minutes before I got the message from Binance that the withdrawal is successful. So these two, I need to be patient for the withdrawal to reflect in my Doge account. Okay guys, so now I have the 296 Doge. It was 301 Doge that I deposited, but Binance charged me 5 Doge, so I was left with 296. So that's another thing. and this 296 is equivalent to $42.17 thereabout. You have to consider, you know, transaction fees too when doing crypto arbitrage on any platform it could be. So now, before I can trade with this 296 Dogecoin, now I will have to change it to BTC first. Just right here I'll click on change to BTC. So I'm going to be changing everything to BTC. So the BTC equivalent is 0.00116626, and I'll be charged 0.00000394. So I'm just going to click on change now, and this one was very swift. So now I have my money in BTC. Then I'll go back to my dashboard. I don't know whether I said initially when I started the video that some Bitcoin reflected here, they are referral bonuses that I got from my referral. So now I have on my balance now 0.00117052. So the next thing to do now is to trade. So I'm about to trade now, and once you are ready to trade, you will just come here, click on these two arrows right in the middle that I just shown us now, and then you can decide to trade 25% of your money, or 50%, or 75%, but I'm going to do 100%. So I've clicked on 100% here right now. Then, so this Now to Trade website is going to be buying from a platform or from an exchange, then selling on another exchange. You see the difference here. Look at the currency difference. I missed that. Please, your currency difference, most times make sure that they are above 200. The currency difference here right now is 125 USDT. Assuming I clicked immediately when I saw 3, well, then I've started my trade. I've started now. I clicked on it when I saw 390 something USDT. That would increase the amount of profit that we are going to make. It's loading now, but who knows, it might change. But let's see if I'm able to get that currency difference. Let's see if my trade will enter at that 39 something USDT currency difference. Most times it's lower than that, but if you are lucky, you can see currency difference of, let's say, now I think it's beginning to trade. This is my first transaction on this website, actually. We were carried out the transaction before the arbitrage transaction could be performed, because the price or inventory changed. Okay, so it did not work. So I'm just going to continue looking at. The price changes so rapidly, so fast, so you just have to be also fast about it. The rate at which the price is changing now is very drastic, but I don't think this hustle will work because the price is really changing fast. And let's see the message we will get again. And another thing you need to note is that it takes like 2 to 3 hours before the transaction is complete. I think it's looking for where to buy and then where to sell. Still going on. Let's see what it's going to say this time around. So this video is just to show us how it actually works if we want to deposit. And
think I'm going to reload my page because okay, it wasn't successful again. And I still have my Bitcoin intact, and also look at the transactions that were carried out. So I'm just going to click on one here. I clicked on the 164 currency difference. Let's see if, because I was targeting the 400 and something difference. The higher the USDT difference, the more profit it will make. Don't know why it's not capturing him right now. Okay, I think I'm going to pause the video here, so then I'll come back if I'm able to successfully get a trade, something, a successful transaction. So I think the site is quite busy today, perhaps because it's weekend. So, and I want this same transaction to be complete. Oh, I wasn't able to really trade, but I'm going to make a complete video of this now to trade. So I'm going to show us that you can actually withdraw, or we can only withdraw with Bitcoin. So I am going to go to wallet now and then click on withdraw. So I'll be withdrawing the entire money here. So I'm going to click on withdraw money withdraw accounts. There's no expense accounts defined for BTC transfer. Okay, recipient account. So I'm just going to name this my Binance. I need to create a recipient account. That's the address that I'm going to be receiving my Bitcoin into. So I'm going to go to my Binance wallet to copy my BTC address. So here is my Binance address and Binance wallet, and then so I'm going to copy my BTC address, click on deposits, and then copy Bitcoin. I'm going to be copying Bitcoin. Click on Bitcoin, then go back to my now to trade and paste my Bitcoin address here. Then click on I approve the wallet and accept the risks. Then click on save. The information has been successfully updated. Fine. So now the only thing I need to do is just to click on the withdraw button again, and then the amount, everything is going to, it's reflecting already. Which wallet do you want to send this to? Select recipient. Okay, select recipient. That's my Binance. Okay, select recipient. That's my Binance. And then the amount, I'm just going to click on the entire amount. So I'm going to be charged 0.00015 22. D is going to take 18 minutes to execute, and amount I'm going to get is this shown here, 0.00115530. So I'm going to click on next. Do you confirm information for to be transferred wallet, my Binance and all of that? So yes, I'm just going to click on start transaction. So your request for withdrawal has been processed. So I'm going to hold on for 18 minutes. Like they said, it will take 18 minutes for it to get into my Binance wallet. So I'm going to hold on for that. Then I'll be back after 18 minutes. So I received a message that my deposit has been confirmed about 5 minutes ago. So it did not even take up to 18 minutes before it dropped. Now I have 41.3. Remember, I did not do any transaction. So this is my BTC here. I have 41.37 or 36. This is going down. I better quickly change it to USDT. Okay, so that is it about now to trade. Assuming I traded and I did it, I can do it over and over again as many times as possible. If I had done that, I would have made profit. But next time I'm going to do that, I'll be doing that with $100, and then maybe it's going to be during business days, during like weekdays, from Monday to Friday. That will be better. I think their site was very busy today, so I could not enter any trade. It was so difficult. So that is it, guys. Please, if you've gotten value, if you think you've gotten value from this video, kindly subscribe to this channel. Like this video, leave your comments in the comment section, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks so much for watching, and bye for now.